Are these all yours?
Yes.
Sure. Thank you.
Yes. Yes, and all.
Are you trying to drug me so I bowl bad?
No, not at all. I love how everyone's like, love you guys. We love each other. We really love each other.
Well, did you... How can I share this?
Off of his... If he shared it to his Facebook, it'll be on his Facebook, and you can share his Facebook to your Facebook.
Okay, got it.
So, this is a scratch singles league, and we're all going on Cheetah. I probably should have put that in the description. I will do that after the video. Or if you comment, we're bowling on Cheetah. Scratch singles, it'll be great. Thank you. We're bowling on Cheetah. I'll see if she... Steph. Someone wants you to try and say their name. He said, say my name. What is Damija?
Maja.
Did we do good? Did we do good? We'll find out.
Yeah.
I'm like, I'm sorry. I'm back.
JJ.
Thank you. shot, so I throw even the 5-pin with a spare one.
You don't want to see me throw plastic at anything. Even a 10-pin, it's really scary.
Throw plastic at everything.
I need to.
Because of that.
I need to.
Look, I really got under it that one. cheetah.
Can't grab it.
Nope.
If he's not here, he's probably at the shop.
Clean games.
Oh, I messed mine up right. I like to get that pressure off right away.
I wanted that point, dang it.
I know. See, that would be the consolation prize, right? Getting that clean game.
Yeah.
For either of us. What was that? The fifth? Two pin. All right, so I came in a little bit light there, which means...
For the viewers, it's nice and twight.
Yes, it's quite enjoyable. Is it?
Right. Sorry, Steph, you got a double bowl.
Huh?
You're about to have to double bowl.
I'll wait.
want you to be a GBS.
I don't want to be GBS either. Why?
Wow. That was mean.
Dobby.
Dang, look at this kid.
We're all thankful we're not bullying him right now. All right, here
in the reality, but after watching my next shot, I'd love for opinions on if I should switch to the UC3 or stay with the reality. Yeah, that looked good. When she says that, she means our average on the sports shot.
Yeah, no, definitely not our house shot. No.
Definitely not our house shot average.
Definitely not. But this will make us a lot better on our house shot.
This is true. And also, we're bowling on the old cheetah. Not the new cheetah pattern, but the old cheetah pattern. I don't know. Some people say that the old cheetah is harder than the new cheetah. Don't really know. What are
you? Nice game.
I'm curious what everyone else's thoughts are on that one. She got me this game. I shot 170 and she shot 205.
All right. Good battle.
That was a good battle. All of the adults' butts.
Yes, yes he did.
Put a spank spank on us.
We will return the favor.
Yes.
In bowling.
Yeah. In bowling. In bowling.
In this game.
We're not those kind of people.
No, definitely not. I didn't get in brackets either, which is probably why I didn't like feel pressure. Although this was enough pressure.
I swear, of course. That's not always right.
No, because I'll throw up like a 140. Gotta maintain that average, you know.
I hit my average. My sport shot average is 170.
Yeah.
And I shot 170.
I overachieved, which is good because I underachieved last week, but I'm at 170 also.
Which, in the league, average-wise, her and I are definitely in the top 10 out of all 64 bowlers with our 170 averages, because the averages are real, real low.
Yes, they are.
It's a sports shot.
We're switching patterns, though. Three more.
I absolutely agree with you. I'm gonna do that next shot. I absolutely agree with that.
He's making fun of me because I like wear my leggings super high.
What?
You gotta like keep your leggings high.
All right, I'm gonna do that now.
Thank you.
this right here, what you see, not that. That 5 count is what we call fish sticks. She got fish sticks.
Fish sticks?
Fish sticks.
Tighter. Thank you. was like, she's got this.
Oh, no.
She's got this.
I think my best bet at getting that is I would have had to throw plastic. I really can only make it if it's on a house shot.
My shot.
All right,
I rushed it.
This. Come on.
I rushed it and I missed my mark by two. All
right, this is like when they start to break down, you have even less miss room where we're playing. We got a lot of carry down we're dealing with.
I know. I literally missed my target by one left. One left. And that's what happened.
Strikes up.
You and I both, sis. You and I both. Felt good after those last two.
Are you on that side or this side?
This side.
Oh. Are you on? Okay. You what?
Hey, you made that 10 pin beautifully.
I'm 2 for 3 right now.
Even when they're against each other.
It's too hot in here.
I'll trade you, I'm always cold.
I got my fan over there. David goes, let me borrow it.
That's a spare. And it hooked. That's one thing about the cheetah is the gutter hooked. I sound like an idiot. I was like, oh yeah, that's a spare.
No,
and then I was
hooked.
Like, it's cheetah. It yeah. hooks up the gutter.
I was like, I was cutting it so close to the gutter on all the other ones. Like, I was like, I'm going to keep it a little bit more in the lane. I'm like, no, can't do that. All right. No, no, you're good.
Get her back right here. Absolutely. We
really
all are learning.
Man,
it's hard.
This is why I joined this league.
110%. 110%. If anyone thinks nobody in this league will say this is easy.
You know, no, it's not. It's really not. That's okay though. I know a lot of the caliber in here is really high. You know what I mean? And I see people just struggling. You know? That keeps everybody humble, especially this guy.
Thank you.
Good game, Krista. You won the battle.
We won the battle together. Okay.
What is your total and what is my total?
Oh, gosh. I can't see. Your total is
51. You're like 360 something.
Hold on. Result. 363. So
the
close. Oh, dang. Okay, so now she's gonna go to lane, what lane are you going to?
36.
She goes to lane 36, and I go to lane 64, and we face brand new opponents. Do you guys want me to keep this on?
Keep it going, girl.
Do you guys want me to keep this going, or since the girl fight's over, should I turn it off? I think I'm about to face some guy. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna keep it on then. Thank you. She's a champion. She's about to kick two guys' butt. All right, so lane 64. These are, mind you, this entire league is scratch. Everyone is scratch. And it's $30 a week, so it's not like it's cheap. You both two-handed?
Yeah, I am right now.
All right, great. I'm going to film you. I'm going to leave her here. Hold on. Let's put it here. Let's put her here until I go grab my bowling balls. Because I'm about to be to the right of this. No pressure, sir. Last week, but last week he was shooting 250s against me. Where was this guy last week, huh? Okay. few of these guys to come down because I don't know which one, but I think I'm pretty sure I faced that guy, Richard Jones, next, the one in the red. Should I be scared? Let's see. Okay, well, he's about to shoot. He can only cap out at 181, 184. So at least technically I would have got him in the last game, so I shouldn't be too free. I'm waiting for everyone to get on my pair so we can start bowling. Ari over there.
This is the first inning that actually won over. I'm just gonna throw that out there.
Down there, over there. I'm just yeah, so this is our Monday singles scratch league. It's only 16 weeks, and we have juniors, as you see over there, too. 100% scratch. It is, hi, Kyle, 100% scratch. And we bowl on sports shots. So right now we're bowling the cheetah. We go through, the first half is short patterns, the second half is long patterns. There he is. Richard, where are you going to next? What pair? Oh, just kidding. I thought I was going to face you guys. Never mind. All right. Hi, Steve. That's my anchor tomorrow night. We'll live stream that too. Do you guys mind if I put this right here? You okay with that? Just because it gets the best views right there. Oh, sorry. All right, are we all here?
No, I think we're missing
one more. There's only one more pair left. Oh, which is Ari. Please, Jesus, now. I would cry if I bowled Ari. I would cry. Ari's really freaking good, man. Okay, we'll watch these guys bowl until. I'm so sorry. I did not know that this bad boy was in your way. Did not know that. That's better. Please don't bowl against me, Ari. I will cry. Ari Wilson's probably one of the best two-handed bowlers in Las Vegas. So, but that's the only pair that's still bowling, so that's why I'm gonna presume I'm bowling somebody. I hope not.
No. I don't face Ari. Who I face? Oh, okay, so I face this person.
I'm C. So I'm sweating bullets on who A's gonna be.
No, I'm B. So
I know, but the only pair left that's bowling is Ari's pair, so I just, please, Jesus, no Ari.
I have a feeling you got Ari.
No Ari. Don't give me Ari. Let's not get Ari.
Well, hell, I got
I'd cry. Is Ari coming over here? Oh, yeah. What is absent? Okay, I guess I just bowl against myself. That's whatever. That's cool. We'd end earlier. Well, if we're not waiting on anyone, can we go? Are we allowed to go?
I think she's bringing over the score sheet.
Tisha.
Is that Brandon?
Okay.
Yes, you're bowling against a 175, whoever's bowling.
Okay, I'm bowling against a 175.
Okay, so we're good to go then?
Yes. You see three.
Okay, so that one's done.
Okay. All right. So I'm C. Okay, let's go. Thank you. 5. We all like Brooklyns. Let's raise this bad boy up so you can see. Is that better? Gonna hit it. It's kind of nice bowling against an absent bowler. First I've done that. Definitely threw that like garbage. It's not under that at all. Hit it. Oh. I was like, come on, hit that 5 over.
Yeah, that was different.
I was like, that's nice. Didn't strike, but I'd make spares, make your spares. Oh, that was dirty. That was dirty. That was dirty too. Oh my gosh. Are we, I think, yeah, we're all throwing urethane balls. Mine's just a UC3, so some people don't fully agree that that's a urethane, but it's got a urethane cover stock, so I'm gonna tighten up. I'm gonna move to right and play squared up. Thoughts on that question mark? Tight. We're playing on cheetah, and this is game three on cheetah, so everything's throwing your thing, it's getting tighter and tighter.
Surface. I was pushing my pool, so it was just had it pinned down. So it just,
yeah, it's just gonna hook immediately.
Yeah, but this one over here is so tight.
Yeah, the right lane.
Yeah, the right lane way was tighter.
There was a
I know. So now we're just now breaking them down. Yeah. And it went even on the line.
That's a mistake.
Thank you.
much tighter than the other lane. Struggle a little bit more on this pair just because it's getting tighter and tighter and tighter and tighter. As you hear people frustrated. I thought 175 was going to be pretty easy to get to, but maybe not.
It's okay. I don't lose to him like I have been trying to get.
really tough 161 game. All right, next game I'm gonna shoot over 175 and take totals. Thoughts on me going back to the UC3 and moving right? Because I'm kind of perplexed. I don't know if I should move right and use the UC3 and sail a little bit to the bucket or stay with the reality. I kind of want to go back to the UC3, literally move to 10 and hit 3 and like yeah, I think either the reality or the UC3, but I definitely think I'm going to move more right and just move to like, again, I think I'm going to move to 9 or even 8 and hit 3. I just don't want to hit 2 or 1 because it will jet, and also, let's be honest, like if you're not 1000% accurate, you will drop it in the gutter, and I don't want to do that. Alright, let's try. Well, we all shot 160s. I was the low man at 161, the 163, 168. Thank you. good idea of the Zen. Thanks, Dave, for the recommendation for the Zen. Thank you.
Thank you.
139 in the eighth, and then I struck in the ninth. It's tough. It's hard. The cheetah's getting really, really tight for us, so I'm standing nine, and I'm hitting four. And throwing it as hard as I can. But not too, too hard, because then you get, like, a washout, you know? But to get my point, I just need to stay clean. But if I want to take totals, I need another strike. Oh, pray for me. Oh no, I lost totals by exactly 10 pins. I went 340 and my non-existent opponent went 350. Dang. Alrighty guys, thank you for watching. Until tomorrow for our team scratch league, which is also a fun time.